The Kanji Radicals movie is just a supplement to the video kanji course. I'll briefly explain radicals in case someone is new to the study of kanji. Radicals are components of kanji that occur frequently. Now in English, if you tried to picture the letter B, you would say the top half of the letter B kind of looks like the top half of the letter P and the top half of the letter R. Circular in shape. Radical components are like that. As you know, we're attempting to learn 1,945 kanji, and that's going to be really tough. So what we do is we try to find components that occur over and over. This way, you're not really trying to learn 1,945 separate brand new images, because you'll learn to recognize certain key components again and again in different kanji. If you can memorize these components, then it'll make your study of kanji a lot easier, because then you'll be able to say, oh, I remember that component, it means bird, or gold, or something like that, and it'll make your life much easier when you try to read Japanese. So, I hope you enjoy these 180 radicals.